You getting frame drops too? Is it just me? It's Twitch. I literally think it's Twitch. Although my computer, although I am seeing a little bit out the no, do I want to be here or do I want to be? Is this the start? Am I back at the start? I wasn't paying attention. I was reading chat. I am back at the start. Okay. I am seeing a bit of dipping on my end. The CPU's struggling a little. That's weird. That's really weird. The only other thing it could be, it's going to be one of two things here. It's going to be either the new followers alerts that I plugged in, and so it's trying to monitor what I'm doing at the same time as obviously me trying to stream Twitch in general. So it could be that, or it's the new modem that I chose to run yesterday when I was trying to watch Wiccan stream, because it wasn't working for me at the time, which would be disappointing because that's the good new modem. So that'd really be annoying if it was, Benny, I see you there. Hello. Ooh, there's a thing off to this end. There's just so much to explore. I get distracted so easily. Oops. 5 viewers. I wonder if I'm picking that up from the new community I signed up to. Well, not signed up to, but you know. Made myself a part of. I'm hearing hee-hee-hees. Where are you? I feel like it's close. It's so close. Must be up there, right? It's gotta be up there. Can't reach that, are you kidding me? I'm hearing it in my headphones like it's over here somewhere. Five viewers, better run an ad, robot. You are a regular, Rudy. Yeah, you come here from time to time. I haven't got ads turned on. If I can turn them off, if you know how to do that, let me know. Because I do not intentionally put ads on there. Because I hate ads just as much as everybody else. No, Rudy's irregular. In fact, he was my first... In fact, he was the first person to come to my OOT stream, to be completely honest. Other than you guys. So, no, he counts as a regular. Why can't I get this stupid bloody... So I can't do the thing and hit it at the same time. Okay, that's interesting to know. He's been here for 10 minutes, although without running off screaming about robots' failures, thus makes him ring. Seriously? Seriously, game? Seriously? Ah! Ah! I got you. I thought you were going to be up. That's why I was trying to go up, but I got you in the end! Finger guns? What conversation have I missed here? Leave a thing? No. You can run, but you can't hide. You can hide, but you can't hide.
You can run, but you can't hide, bitch.
Seriously? So I okay. Okay, so one jump, no further licking than that. That's interesting. That is really, really interesting. Like, I'm looking... That's really finicky. It's pretty ambiguous with when it is and isn't working. So, I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Like, that works, fine. But when I'm right there, that doesn't work. So, riddle me that one. I'm gonna die. Mudback? Who's calling me a filthy mudback? So you far along in Breath of the Wild, Rudy? I didn't get very far. I think I got up to Kakariko Village and then that's all I could play. But now I really, really must have a Switch. Or Ryu, just Zelda. I gotta have Zelda. Let's bypass all this and a bit of a squiz up here about where everything goes. So that takes me over to here, I think. I don't know, but let's collect these. Die, die, you ugly motherfucker. Of course the pumpkins have come alive. No! Hey, Benny. How you going? I'll tell you what, let's go check with this lady what it is we picked up exactly. Hoarder? So I can collect quills with the lizard lash, which sense when rare items are near, or fall proof, no damage when falling from great heights. Meh. Do I fall from great heights that often? I don't think so. Same place I got up to so far. Oh, Kakariko. Nice. It's so... He took the game away from me just as I got to that beautiful, epic moment. Kakariko there in Breath of the Wild just looks amazing. And then took it off me. Rudy, are you joining in on the robot quotes? Were you there when we were doing that? Dark and Caden want to do a stupid quotes that I've done throughout streams. Probably add that one to the list. Okay, place, what are you? Oh, I hear sparkles. I want in! I'm sad now. That's all death water, let's not touch that. Come here. Come hither and let me suck you. Ooh. I didn't say that. None of those words were uttered from my mouth. Please ignore. What do you reckon the transformation in this level is going to be? Something to deal with the water so I can swim in the water, I imagine. Or maybe there's a way to clean it up. Because there's just... Like, there's all this. And over there. Like, I can't even get over there at the moment. And random flame thing. Nope, was going to go a whole week because there's no freaking internet in my North Carolina house. Oh shit, that sucks, man. I mean, I know what that's like. I have internet problems, so can totally relate. Oh, where to now? How now, brown cow? Die, 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 die! Oh, can't kill you. Okay. Aha! But I can kill you! And you! Alright, I guess we're just going underwater again. Oops. Okay, bye, Benny. Cool, how does get in there? Got a house in North Carolina, Florida, and New York. Florida is for rent, New SC is for vacation, and I live in New York. Holy shit, Rudy. Nice, man. And we all, and they all joked that I was rich. Can I ask how old you are, Rudy? I suppose I can ask. Whether you'll answer me is another question. Okay, so can I not do it while jumping? Is that the case? Like, I can't... No, okay, don't double jump. Sorry, I'm trying to figure out how and exactly under what circumstances I can... I don't know. Nice. Hey, thanks for that. Ow. Oh, 1 second to go, but we did it. Welcome back, Wiccan.
The water. It's clean again. Thanks, dozen fellas. As promised, here's that bit of paper from the clog pop. You might want to use gloves to handle it, though.
Water's clean now, though. What is everyone saying? 23 years old, nothing you can find out on the internet. No reason to hide. No, and that's fair enough. No. I don't know, for some reason I just envisioned that you'd be older, but you're just doing well for yourself as a 23-year-old, is all. Which is good, man, like, no disrespect, hey, like, that's, like, well done. Holy shit, I'd love to have 3 homes. Must have a good job. What do you call it? A 401k in America? That's like super here in Australia, I think. What? Oh, what the dodgy? Come on, Yooka Laylee. Don't give me that. Wife reveal. 23, 2/3 are from my parents, so don't feel too bad. Oh, okay. Ah, cool. So this is where the guy is. We know Rextro. Hi Rextro, it's us, Yooka Laylee, remember?
If you bring Playcoin, you can try latest arcade game.
These old game characters don't have very long memory, do they, Yooka? At least he's not crashed yet.
It seems friends don't have Playcoin. Payment is Playcoin only.
I love all the jokes and puns and shit they poke at this. Oh, the bee. Yeah, the bee was trying to kill me before, but did not manage. Do you reckon this level's... I reckon this level's bigger than all the others. I don't know, because there's like now a whole underwater section I can... Or maybe it's only on that side. No, actually, that still looks murky. That looks like regular people water. I don't know, I still wouldn't drink from it, though. Ow, 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 no! Get on the mushroom, get on the of course the mushroom sinks. Why does the mushroom sink? That seems like bogus bullshit to me. Unfinished beta characters. Do you mean the oh my god, use your words. The dinosaur. The dinosaur. I did it. Seems odd that there's a little platform here. I would have thought there would have been like a token or something to pick up, but I guess not. Wow, how long has that massive holy shit fucking house been there? Ah! Here she is. But it doesn't matter, I don't have the molecule. Whatever. Cool beans. You can't blow me around like that. Oh, that went down the wrong way. Uh-huh, I see. Where to now? Up, I guess. Up. Up harder! Up more! You look like little farts. I mean, professional. Professional YouTubing and streaming. Robot, come on. Get yourself together! That's gonna do something bad. Yes! There we go. There's the bad thing. Okay, avoid. Avoid. Nope. You fucked yourself now. Ah! I could do without the camera angles. Oh, wow. Really? Did that really just happen? Well, guess what, Dark? I'm reading your comment as you're saying that I should be dead, and, well, guess what? I am! Hooray! I didn't miss anything that way, did I? No. We good. Mm-hmm. I thought that might have been the way around. The bush problem I had, but I guess not. Okay, well what we'll do is we'll do this. We'll lose the bubble, and we'll swim up pretty fucking quick smart. That is bullshit. What does that even do? I don't understand. Get it? Donuts? Oh. No, but seriously. Okay, so we've got buttons there. Wait, what? Oh, I can jump on that. But I can't jump on that one. Oh, no, I can. Oh, okay. That one looked pressed into me. So that gets me one, and that gets me the other. and then it turns off straight away. Obviously, but how do you do that when I'm only one person is the question. Aha, that's on permanently now. By jumping on that. So do I have to be jumped on it for a good long time? Is that something? Oh, hang on. No, it's just move this. Oh, and then, oh. Okay. And then I assume I can very quickly swim through the thing as it very quickly crushes my hopes and dreams. Yes, okay. I don't understand how I move that thing though. I genuinely don't. No! Oh, I was gonna do the whole hat grabbing thing and everything. I mean, it's manly screaming, really. Really, it is, truly. Oh, okay, bye, Benny. Oh, see, I was... Ow! Oh, talk about being ganged up on. No, 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 go away. No! Oh, my God! Oh, I'm in the wrong side of town, man. Buttons you stepped on activated fans. Yeah, wow. I wasn't looking at that at the time, but it's worked. It's done.